Next up in men's figure skating, we have Billy Schmidt on the ice.
He brings a lot of pizzazz.
Interesting use of the jazz hands there. A little crowd participation can only help. Oh, I don't think that was part of the routine.
He's got to end with something big.
That wasn't it. Let's look at the judges' scores now. 0-3.
Negative 0.1?
Wait, 1.75% APR from Pyramid Federal Credit Union.
Now that's an outstanding auto loan rate.